Hey, are you lost?
In more ways than I could possibly explain.
I know you. At the disco, with the gun. Yeah, you had hair back then and better clothes. Anders Dedling from Steele, North Dakota. Why on earth are you here?
Well, I'm looking for someone. What are you doing here?
Oh, we came to help the cause. See, after I retired, my wife, she said I had to do something. And, well, you know, I always loved kids, so I got involved in Angels of the Hill. Oh, it's a great cause, and they're really great folk. And, well, now we come down twice a year to help inoculate the children of the favelas. Yeah, oh, it's simply wonderful, giving back. Whole family does it. Heck, my little girl's coming in a couple of days.
Aren't you afraid?
Ah, I was a cop for 25 years. And granted, Steele ain't San Paolo, but, you know, I seen things. And people are the same everywhere, good, bad, and different.
Listen, have you heard anything about a woman, about 28, rich? She was kidnapped. I heard she was being held around here.
No.
All right, well, good luck.
All right, you too. You look like you need it. I gotta get back at it. All right, I'll say a prayer for you.
Another life lesson I didn't want.